Talk about a plot twist, huh? As it turns out, John David Duggar's new girlfriend, Abbie Grace Burnett, and her family have been linked to the Duggar family for ages. So much so, that Abbie's father, Clay Burnett, actually appeared on the Duggars' special, Raising 16 Children, back in 2006. According to the Facebook page, Pickles for Truth, Clay was interviewed at Big Sandy ATI, Advanced Training Institute, camp with a number of other parents who had big families. The Burnetts, with only 5 girls and 3 boys, were actually a small group by comparison, i.e. the Duggars at the time had 16 kids. And counting. Since appearing on the special, the Burnett family has grown significantly with husbands, wives, and of course, babies. Given their most recent family portrait, it seems Abbie will have no problem fitting in with the Duggar crew, she's already used to supersized households. Perhaps that's why the patriarch and matriarch of the Duggar clan, Jim, Bob and Michelle, are so smitten with her. John David brings our hearts so much joy, and we've watched him faithfully pray, wait, and trust God for the right girl to come along. The pair wrote on their blog. Now, a beautiful relationship has blossomed between the two of them. We can't wait to see what the Lord will do in the future, they added. Well, one thing's for certain, if Abbie and John David get married, it's going to get a whole lot tighter at the holiday dinner table.